watching Local 44 Morning Brew, local news that matters.
At this place in history, we're in St. Albans Town with the Executive Director of the Vermont Historical Society, Steve Perkins. Steve, are we talking about this beautiful building behind us?
We are. We're going to learn all about this beautiful stone building here. We're in Bayside Park, so we're going to talk about lake, bays, and this cool stone building.
So this is an example of a stone bathhouse. This was constructed in 1933 by a crew of workers.